Hello, CeCe.
Hi.
Oh my God, I'm just at a loss for words. You know, you sang the song really well. It's an improvement, it really is. But you always sing really well, so I don't know what to say. I
hater.
Don't like your dress. I'm sorry.
Sorry that she was better than your vino.
No, she, excuse me?
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
I love my dress.
If I'm not mistaken, she came at the bottom last week and Vino was at number three. My guess, is that she'll be at the bottom again. She'll be at the bottom again.
We'll see.
I know that I'm right.
Sorry, I just don't get it.
Say something to Brittany.
Nobody talks.
You got
to
so
the
much lips.
Like
say something
that.
To Brittany.
CeCe, I like you because you're a trier.
But
the song was called All By Myself, and I think you would have been better off singing it on your own because, no, without anyone else in the room. It just, it was very, I'll tell you what it was very cabaret, the wind machine, all the gimmicks. For whatever reason, you're not getting it right together, you two. Something isn't working.
I think that tonight, of all the other nights that we've seen you perform, I think that
yes.
You nailed it. And I feel like also, I feel like they're being way too hard on you. Of all the people in this competition, I know you want it the most. And hopefully America can see that too and root for you.
Thank you.
I feel like the judges have been really harsh tonight. Don't you agree?
I accept the criticism. I'm just going to keep working on this. I mean,
good for you,
I'm doing my best out here. So.
Good for you, honey. That's all you can do. Well, listen, you've seen all 12 acts. Who do you want to stay in the competition? If you didn't like how your favorite ranked last week, now is the time to do something about it. Here we go. The lines are now open.